Welcome back. Summertime is a time for Shark Week, Sharknado, and of course here in Western New York we have Shark Girl. And as Mike Randall reports, the girl in the blue dress with the sharp teeth may now have some competition.
It may have become the most photographed spot in Western New York.
Well, last year when that Shark Girl statue came to town, it caused quite a controversy.
Do not adjust your set. This is Shark Girl 2. Same blue dress, same red shoes, right. Same shark head. One big difference. This one is alive.
It's hot in there.
That's Adam Krutinger, an art teacher at St. Mark's, who uses costumes like this to teach his kids about art.
Well, they're used to me doing some unusual things in the classroom. All kinds of funny puppets and funny videos that I'll make and even costumes.
Past projects include recreating Mona Lisa and the American Gothic,
which had two heads cut out so that the students could also put their face in as well.
His Shark Girl costume may be his greatest creation yet. It's certainly popular with the canal side spectators.
Very great outfit. I love the shoes.
I like her. Much more interactive than the one that just sits on the thing over there all day.
We've seen some of Adam's awesome artwork before. Most recently, the cool puppets and giant heads he created for the Toy Theater Company's production of Big Friendly Giant. No doubt his students at St. Mark's will get a kick out of Shark Girl.
I teach a lot of lessons about artists from history and contemporary artists. And I always try to find an interesting way for the students to make the artist memorable. So, and what better way than seeing their teacher in a funny looking costume? It's something that they're not going to forget.
And when you get right down to it, what could be better than getting a picture with one Shark Girl? Well, a picture with two Shark Girls, of course. At Canalside, Mike Randall, 7 Eyewitness News.